So I did a master of biopharmaceutical science and I chose the specialization in science communication and society. A lot of people are having doubts and not trusting science like climate change or vaccines. So our job is to bring science to the wider public so that they know that science is for everyone and not just for scientists. In the science communication and society course, we can develop different products to convey understanding of a scientific concepts. So we were asked by a client to develop a animation to explain the importance of predators in ecosystem. I really like the fact that we had opportunities to do group work. It was a lot of fun. As a part of the program, I did an internship at the Astronomy and Society group of Leiden Observatory. I really liked the Science Communication Society course because the professors are really experienced. They are always there to help us if we have any doubts and if we need any advice about the projects. I really love Leiden as a city because it's a small town and everything is really cozy and everything is really pretty. And of course, I have friends and family come to visit and I'm really proud to show them the city that I'm living at. After the science communication and society course, I really like to do something like that in Vietnam, my own country, because science is still something really strange and not relevant in everybody's daily life. So it would be really nice if I could open a small science museum in my own country.